Good afternoon, everyone. Myself, Priyanka Shahane. Our today's guest speaker is Mr. Sanjeev Shivesh. He is a serial entrepreneur, angel investor, co-founder and program director at Think Startup. So you can start with the session.
Good afternoon all. Hi, boys and girls. Are we having, ma'am, are we having college students? Who's attending?
These are the college students of AI and DS branch, second year students.
Fantastic. So, boys and girls, can I request you to switch on your camera for a while because I need to see the faces and then we can interact better. I have, how many people are there? There are only about 10 people. What is that? 18. Right. Could I request everyone to switch on their cameras for me to look at you if possible? You are in Pune. I did a session this morning in Jammu where bandwidth issue was a major problem. Pune, I'm sure it is on 5G these days. To all the students of AISSMT, could I request?
Everyone, please turn on your cameras. If you are joining through laptop or mobile, then turn on your cameras.
Fantastic. So I can see Tejas, who's switching on with his camera. Thanks, Tejas. Hi, Ame. Okay. Can I still request other students to switch on the cameras? It's not just Tejas. You know, it would be interesting if all of you switch on the camera, and we talk to each other briefly, right? So. Listen, we'll also use the chat box to communicate and engage with all of us here. Okay, so in the chat box, tell me how many of you actually want to be an entrepreneur? Or you can do the raise of hands. I think you have these emoji buttons or a thumbs up button. If you can use the thumbs up button to say that you want to be an entrepreneur, then you know I know that you want to be an entrepreneur. Or ulta thumbs up say aap bata do ki you don't want to be an entrepreneur. Right? Boys and girls, thanks Sharvin. Want to be an entrepreneur? Amay? Yeah. Okay. I can see few hands. You know, in the chat, I can see a few more hands, which is there. Fantastic, right? So the goal of the session today is to talk about entrepreneur's mindset. Entrepreneur's mindset. Matlab kya? What do you think?
Sir, how does an entrepreneur think, or how does his mind and brain work?
How does his brain work, right? And you know, it's very difficult to open the brain and see how it works, right? Is it easy? You're all techies. Are you all techies?
We are aspiring to be.
You're aspiring to be techies. Which year? Which year are you in?
Second year.
Fantastic, right? So you know, it's, you know, what goes inside this is so difficult to.
They differently than normal people. Their brain works in a specialized or a special direction on how to make progress. And expand their empire, or whatever we can say, their businesses.
Expand, right? So they have, Sharvin is saying that entrepreneurs have this large, expansive mindset, right? They want, very good.
They have a drive in their brain, or like aspiration or ambition, we can say.
Okay, fantastic. So they are ambitious, right? So aspiration, and you are saying ambitious. They have strong ambitions, right? So this is what. Anyone else who wants to add? What is entrepreneurs?
They have one quality.
Yeah.
They change the everyday behavior of consumers mostly.
Wow. Can you expand that?
You can say Amazon. So yeah. First of all, we were doing offline shopping.
Yeah.
Then Amazon came in, everyone shifted to online shopping. Then Zomato
right.
also.
Zomato. So you don't go to restaurants now?
No, mostly we order the food at home now. It's more comfortable.
It is much more comfortable ordering.
They reduce the resistance between the consumer and the product.
I love it, Ame. Right? So I love the last line. They reduce the resistance between consumer and the between the product and the consumer, right? So that's what entrepreneurs do. Awesome. I think with this, we can really, great setting. Anyone else who wants to say, Tejas?
I just remember one point that I can add to Amrai's point. Sir, I had heard in a movie, on the first page, the businessmen were telling how coffee is important and good for health. And on the sixth page, it was given, how coffee is injurious to health. So as said in that movie, the newspapers are always controlled by the businessmen. All the empire or entrepreneurs only they control it, these politicians and all. Apart from those are the ones who control the news. So as Amay said correctly, they influence the people's mindset or how they should come into the market. They influence their thinking better.
They influence, right? But Sharvin, when I become, super big as in, Mukesh Bhai, right? Then it's easier for me to influence through by controlling media and all that. But when you are Sharvin?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Then you can't control media, right? So,
even if you're a small entrepreneur, you can control consumers or convincing them to do just something, to buy something or to just...
You have to work very hard to do that, right? So, and I think it's a great conversation that we are having, right? So, I'm asking, let me pose another question. And by the way, other people who are in the classroom, would you like to contribute? Aditya, Vishal, Naidu, Palash, Chaitanya, Darshan... I would be happy if everyone want to participate in this discussion. Only then this becomes great. Prathamesh, Arpita. Yes. Yes. Please tell your name.
So it's more about Anshika Singh.
Okay, Anshika. Yeah.
So it's more about having a problem statement and then solutionizing. That's what entrepreneurs do. That we have a daily to daily problem. And we try to solutionize the same thing and then coming to a conclusion, and then it has furthermore steps of, whether
fantastic.
The plan is really executed well or not, and whether it is practical or not. So every factor comes into play, and that is what defines an entrepreneur.
So Anshika, fantastic, right? So what Anshika is saying in simple words, entrepreneurs are those who solve problems. Right, they create solutions which can solve consumers' problems, not consumers, users' problems, right? People who are using or consuming, unki samasya ka samadhan karte hain entrepreneur, right? Is that Anshika? Anyone else who wants to add, who are entrepreneurs? What is entrepreneur's mindset? So Anshika is saying problem solving is part of entrepreneur's mindset. Anyone else? Anyone else who wants to add? आपकी आवाज नहीं आ रही है. If you can get closer to the mic or who's speaking? Sorry, Tanmay. Tanmay.
Means problem solving and commercializing it.
Wow. So Anshika, what Tanmay is saying, he is building upon your thought. Entrepreneurs just don't solve problems, but they also commercialize, right? So in simple Hindi words, banao. Or becho. Make and sell. Right? Make and sell. Is that entrepreneur's mindset? Tejas does not agree. Tejas, do you agree or you don't?
Yes, sir.
You agree. Anyone else who wants to add anything on, you know, who or what is an entrepreneur? And so tell me. Who or what is an entrepreneur? Okay, boys and girls, I'm not going to tease you. Now let me share my screen and ask you a few interesting stuff and share the deck that I have in my head, in my mind. Okay, so can you see my thing? Boys and girls?
Yes, sir.
Fantastic. Right, so we are here to discuss about entrepreneurial mindset from Think Startup, and I'm going to be talking about a few things. Can you see this? The blue, the red, and the yellow line. All of you, say yes.
Yes. Yes.
Fantastic. Now, in terms of this blue, red, and yellow line, how do you want your life to be? If you really want your life, which of these lines you want your life to resemble? हम अपनी जिंदगी में कौन अपनी जिंदगी को इसमें से किस लाइन की तरह देखना चाहते हैं? You can use the chat box to give your answer. Is there a chat box? Boys and girls, can you use the chat box to give the answer? I'm not able to see, but in the chat box, if you can, give the answer. How do you want our life? Which of these lines? Red, blue, or yellow? Anyone who wants to speak? Batai bhai.
Sir, what do the lines define? We cannot see the PPT.
You can't see the PPT? The PPT
is...
Yeah,
now it's visible.
It's visible, right? Yeah. So, can you see the three lines? Red, blue, and...
No. Sir, please show the PPT. Like, we are seeing okay. MST. Yeah.
Okay. I'm very sorry. Yeah. What does the line look like? Which of these you want to be?
Yellow.
Right. ओके एनी वन एल्स सारे लोग येलो इस क्लास में या कोई और भी आंसर है एनी वन एल्स हु इज चूजिंग सम अदर लाइन अच्छा एनी स्पेसिफिक रीजन व्हाई यू चोज येलो सबने तुरंत येलो बोला येलो क्यों पकड़ा आपने
It will grow with time.
Yellow is growing fastest with time, right? Yeah. Yellow सबसे तेजी से ऊपर बढ़ रहा है ये लग रहा है ना यही लग रहा है Yes. अच्छा जो life की lines होती है वो actually जब हम लोग देखते हैं and this is something that I want to discuss and this is the problem with human nature. Now if I repeat the same exercise. और समय थोड़ी और लंबी हो गई यू आर एबल टू सी लाइन्स सेम थ्री लाइन्स येलो रेड एंड ब्लू हाउ डू यू वॉन्ट योर लाइफ टू रिजेंबल येलो रेड और ब्लू बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स कुड यू शेयर येलो रेड और ब्लू प्लीज गो अहेड This is different from the previous graph. Yellow, red, or blue?
Maybe blue. Blue is growing exponentially.
Right. So this was a chart before, and this is a chart later. And your answer is changing, right? Okay. इसमें से एंटरप्रेन्योर कौन है? Who is an entrepreneur?
Blue.
So yellow.
Yellow. Right. Okay. So who said exponentially? If you can tell me your name.
Ameya.
Ameya ने कहा कि exponentially ये grow कर रहा है और entrepreneur जो है वो blue है, right? Because in the mind of Ameya, somewhere he thinks entrepreneur's life grow exponentially. Is that what you're saying, Amay?
Yes, sir. In the starting, it's very low. Then as we move on, it grows very fast. It can grow very fast.
So the reality of life is, entrepreneur's life is very, very flat in the beginning. No one notices, right? Flash, no one notices. Aur log sochte hain ki iska zindagi jo hai, barbaad ho gaya. इसकी ज़िंदगी बर्बाद हो गई, राइट? अच्छा, ये आपका एक दोस्त है जो एमएनसी में काम करता है, वो धमाधम एकदम हर महीने आता है, आपको स्विगी से ऑर्डर नहीं करता है, वो आपको 5-star मिले जाता है खाना खिला के. यू अंडरस्टैंड द डिफरेंस, राइट? दिस इज़ द एमएनसी चैप. और ये जो है ये इंडियन प्राइवेट सेक्टर वाला आदमी है, देसी, राइट? एंड दिस इज़ एंटरप्रेन्योर. And then you go to your home, your parents also think, यार ये क्या time pass कर रहा है, बर्बाद कर रहा है, काम नहीं कर रहा है, all those sort of stuff, right? And you keep on tinkering, doing things, etc. And it takes time and for the curve to tip up. And everyone, if you can really extrapolate this curve goes like this, this curve goes like this, and in the, you know, after some time, this curve has value. Blue curve has more value, right? This is how lives are. But when we take life decisions, because we are discussing entrepreneurial mindset, we are all very enamored with this yellow line. We are all very happy with this yellow line. Not only you, your parents, teachers, society, everyone around you, और वो सब जो कि पिछले slide में थे उतने ही दूर तक देख पा रहे थे, तो इसलिए उनको जिंदगी बड़ी अच्छी लगती. Are you all there with me, boys and girls? Say yes.
Yes, sir.
Right?
Yes, sir.
मतलब क्या हुआ इसका? क्योंकि हम लोग entrepreneur mindset discuss कर रहे हैं, right? Okay, let me. Can you see my screen?
Yes.
In the short term. We underestimate the potential of people. अगर ये term इतना ही होता तो we were underestimating. और ये entrepreneurs mindset का part है. Entrepreneurs, they have a longer vision. Right? That's part of entrepreneurs mindset. They have a longer vision. They are able to see over a longer time span. Right? Not everyone. Are you all there with me? Right, so let's look at a simple story. Achha, before we get to any story, boys and girls, this is something which is happening in a big way. Mere idea jo badal de Bharat, this is a youth ideathon which is happening. And if you have boys and girls, friends, family, etc., jo school mein padhte hain, unko aap log zarur boliye ki youthideathon.in par participate kare. This is till this festival is live till for few days, and most exciting stuff. And CBSE is partnering with us, this festival is going on. So if you have younger brother, sister who's in school, ask them to visit this website, youthideathon.in. So I move forward with that. Now I want to talk about this very interesting story of Sahil and Sudhir, right? Sahil and Sudhir. So Sahil is a guy who is like you, right? He's in a second year and or maybe third year or fourth year. And he wants to do something. So isne kya kiya ki ek circuitry banayi. Can you see this circuitry? You can see this circuitry. And on the left hand side, what is this? Kya hai? Wo mitti hai, right? It's soil. Mitti hai. इसने सर्किटरी बनाई और वो सर्किटरी क्या करती है कि इट व्हेन यू इंसर्ट इट टू द सॉइल दैट इट्स एबल टू मेजर द मॉइस्चर कंटेंट ऑफ दैट सॉइल. कुछ फायदा है इसका या कोई फायदा नहीं है इसका? टेल मी, साहिल हैज मेड दिस, इज देयर एनी बेनिफिट ऑफ दिस बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स?
Yes,
इस सर्किटरी का क्या फायदा है?
व्हाट इज द बेनिफिट इन सॉइल?
टू डिटेक्ट वाटर लेवल.
मतलब तो फायदा क्या होगा? वाटर लेवल डिटेक्ट कर लिया तो
सम इज फार्मर्स वी गेट टू नो कि अगर इरिगेट फिर से पानी देना पड़ेगा क्रॉप्स को या नहीं देना पड़ेगा.
तो अच्छा, तो अंशिका, यू आर सेइंग सॉल्व प्रॉब्लम, इज दिस गाय सॉल्विंग अ प्रॉब्लम? He's solving.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, he's solving the problem. Okay. Hello. Yes. Is he solving a problem? I can't hear you.
Yes, sir. It is. You know.
He's solving a problem. Yes. I can hear you. Yes, sir. Show me the thumbs, then I know that you are saying yes, sir. Okay. So he's solving a problem. Okay, I'm asking you a harder question. Is he really, really, really solving the problem? If this is the circuitry, yeh hai product. Aur kuch nahi hai.
Then no.
Yes, sir.
How do you define really, really solving a problem, sir?
Jab wo apply karenge,
can you
make it much better?
No. I'm saying the product that you see on the screen is the product which is really there. इसके अलावा कुछ नहीं है उसके पास. साहिल हैज ओनली गॉट दिस प्रोडक्ट, राइट?
या
इज ही रियली रियली, कैन ही गो टू अ किसान?
हियर द एस्पेक्ट ऑफ कमर्शियलाइजेशन इज मिसिंग, राइट?
हां, द एस्पेक्ट ऑफ इज इट अ प्रोडक्ट एक्चुअली, और इज इट अ कॉन्सेप्चुअल प्रोडक्ट, और इट्स अ प्रोटोटाइप और समथिंग? क्या है ये?
I'll define it as a prototype and not a product.
You'll define it as a prototype, right? So between a prototype and product, there's a longer journey, right? Longer journey. And when you think of longer journey, remember these curves. Ye jo aapko maine abhi teen curve banaya, in teeno curve ko aap... Okay, listen, I am doing some sign language conversation with my colleague, right? Okay, so... राइट, अभी आपने तीनों कर्व देखा था, रेड ब्लू एंड येलो कर्व. डिड यू सी रेड ब्लू एंड येलो कर्व प्रीवियस स्लाइड?
यस सर.
राइट, साहिल का कर्व लगता है इस कर्व से मिलता है, सबसे नीचे वाली लाइन से, क्योंकि साहिल अपने कॉलेज से निकल करके, ही डिडंट टेक अप अ जॉब, हिज फ्रेंड्स आर ऑल वेरी हैप्पी एंड साहिल इज मेकिंग दिस, इट्स 3 years 4 years, ये बनाते बनाते उसको 3-4 साल लग गया. Because he had to do this experimentation, right? When he first started building this, then there was no measurement. Phir measurement karta tha, toh moisture content jo aata tha, wo kabhi jyada aata tha, kabhi kam aata tha, sahi nahi aata tha. Then he had to do calibration and all that. All those experiments karte, 2-3 saal nikal gaye. Right? So his life is more like this. Niche wala line, right? Agreed is agreed.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hai na? Okay. तो क्या वो एंटरप्रेन्योर है? इज ही एन एंटरप्रेन्योर? आर यू ऑल देयर विथ मी?
आई थिंक यस सर. यू नो,
आई यू थिंक यस, राइट? क्योंकि साहिल की जिंदगी की लाइन आपको ऐसी दिख रही है, आई एम, इफ आई हैव टू डू अ डॉटेड लाइन, या ऐसी दिख रही है, कौन सी दिख रही है? ए या बी?
जब लोग एक्चुअली यूज करेंगे तब आई थिंक वो समझेगा.
नहीं, अभी जितनी बात जानते हैं उसके, अभी वी आर इन दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम, राइट? एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम हाउ डू यू सी द लाइफ ऑफ साहिल, ए और बी?
बी,
सॉरी,
बी.
अच्छा, ये लाइफ ऐसी भी हो सकती है, सी भी हो सकती है. सी क्या होता है? What is C? What is C? C is loss, right?
Downward.
Downward हो गया, loss हो गया. तो ये entrepreneur की life होती है, right? At given point of time, and in startup phase, you know, it could be A, B, or C. You don't know, right? But Sahil is continuing. Sahil as a person is continuing. He is not giving up. That's what you must remember, right? And because he is not giving up, that is making him an entrepreneur. Are you all there with me? If he was giving up, then he would be C. Right? He knows that if he does, it could be anywhere between A and B, wo kuch bhi ho sakta uski life. It could be anywhere between A and B, he is not giving up. And that's why he's, entrepreneur. On the right-hand side, there's a story of this chap called Sudhir Pandey. He's a class 10th fail. He lives in a village. Been able to do anything. So he said, yaar, apni dukaan laga lo. To usne ek, krishi samagri ki ek dukaan wahan pe laga. Krishi samagri is agricultural products, right? So he sells seeds, he sells fertilizers, he sells, all this kind of stuff. Kabhi kabhi Coca-Cola bhi usme bhej deta. To ye hai. Is he an entrepreneur?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Why?
You can say it's a short business.
Not solving any problem.
Yeah, he's right? Just making profit.
He's just making earning money for himself, and he's not solving any problem.
So Sudhir, kya hai? A, B, or C? Hai? Kaun si line hai isme? Let's say 1, 2, 3. Sudhir, kaun si line hai? Sorry, thoda zor se boliye. 2. Someone is saying ki jab 1 nahi bolo yaar. हो सकता है बहुत पैसे बना रहा होगा. यू नेवर नो, राइट? एंड द डिफरेंस बिटवीन साहिल एंड सुधीर, इफ यू गो टू अ बैंक, राइट, बैंक विल से यार साहिल अभी तो तुम बच्चे हो, तुम्हें हम कुछ नहीं करेंगे. सुधीर जाएगा, उसको लोन भी दे देगा और उसको एंटरप्रेन्योर लोन मिलेगा. ही विल गेट एंटरप्रेन्योर लोन, राइट? दिस इज द रियलिटी ऑफ लाइफ. Because he runs a business which has a turnover, which has a customer. The difference between Sahil and Sudhir is Sahil has customers, he has a revenue. Sudhir has customers who has revenue. Sahil has got nothing. It's a product in making and it takes time. It takes time for products to be made, right? A lot of people actually call Sudhir as an entrepreneur, right? And we in the world of startups, we really think, yaar, ye banda to bahut acha hai, right? Those sort of stuff. So this is the dilemma that I really wanted to discuss. So what is a startup then? Hota kya hai? Matlab, agar isko samjhenge to phir then we can discuss entrepreneur's mindset. Bataye. Kya lagta hai? Startup kya hota hai?
A business which is started to solve people's problem along with making money.
A business which is started to solve people's problem along with making money, right? Dukandar bhi wo people ka problem solve karta hai. Wo jo Sudhir Pandey tha, wo bhi apne jitne kisan hain, kyunki unko beej nahi milti to timely wo beej de deta hai, timely wo fertilizer de deta hai, timely he is able to give insecticide, pesticide, all the things, right? He's solving their problem.
Particular problem which.
Yeah.
Which is unidentified by till now.
A new problem. When you say particular means unsolved problem. Is that a startup? Unsolved problem ko koi solve kar raha toh wo startup hai, right? Is that what you're saying? Unsolved problem. I am writing the word unsolved. So Zomato or Swiggy mein kaun startup hai?
So both are.
Okay.
Okay. So, but for people which don't have bike or any other type of vehicles, and if they need to order food, if they want food, then they would have to go walking and then buy it and then come home and then eat. Then it's a problem for them. Like, yes, sir.
Yeah, I'm with you. आप food बोल रहे हो तो मैं अपना lunch box में निकाल रहा हूँ. Tell me. Okay. So, what is a startup? Or Sujo, is Sahil a startup or Sudhir a startup? Is Sahil a startup or Sudhir a startup? Is Amazon a startup? Someone said Amazon. बोलिए. Is Ola a startup?
Yes.
Ola का revenue जो है करीब 2 साल पहले जो था 2500 करोड़ की revenue थी. 2500 करोड़. It is much more than number of large companies of India. Then why is it a startup?
Because it focuses on increasing the revenue year by year and not by seeing the profits.
But even Reliance focuses on increasing the revenue year by year. Every company focuses on increasing the revenue year by year. TCS also focuses on increasing revenue.
Actually, year. Ola was started to solve people's problem while traveling in a city. मीन्स कभी कभी ऐसा हो जाता है कि सर हम कैब करते तो ज्यादा पैसे ले लेते हैं. लाइक आई हैड हर्ड द स्टोरी ऑफ द फाउंडर ऑफ ओला. मीन्स ही हैड एक्सपीरियंस आफ्टर दैट ही कम आउट कि हां मेरे साथ ऐसा हुआ कि और किसी और के साथ.
मैं आपसे सवाल दूसरा कर रहा हूँ. ओला जब वो उसकी रेवेन्यू 50 लाख थी तो वो स्टार्टअप थी. जब उसकी रेवेन्यू 2500 करोड़ है तो क्या वो स्टार्टअप है? Are you there with me? Are you awesome. You are able to get my question?
Yes, sir.
Right. So, सवाल ये है कि अगर उसकी revenue 2500 करोड़ है तो क्या वो startup? You know, Zomato का IPO आ गया, and the value of Zomato is, you know, maybe 80,000 crore or something like that, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, is it a startup?
No, sir. This
time, I think no.
Okay, I'm not giving any answer. I'm only putting questions, because if I leave questions in your mind, then you will discover the answer, right? But I'm okay. So you understand, right? Is Sahil a startup? Zero revenue? जो पीछे स्लाइड में जो सेंसर बना था, जीरो रेवेन्यू स्टार्टअप है, राइट? अच्छा, बहुत सारे लोग क्या करते हैं आजकल, कैंपस प्लेसमेंट से हट करके घर के अंदर बैठ जाते हैं और जीरो रेवेन्यू करते रहते हैं. उनके माँ बाप से पूछो क्या कर रहे हैं, स्टार्टअप कर रहा है. और उनकी जीरो रेवेन्यू जो 7-8 साल तक चलती है. इज दैट अ स्टार्टअप?
यस सर.
यू आर जंपिंग टू एन आंसर, राइट? सो थिंक एंड आई वॉन्ट यू टू थिंक अबाउट दैट. ओके, सो लिसन, द characteristics of startup, because if we understand what is a startup, then we can understand entrepreneur's mindset, right? So it is generally a small business. Small, I'm not saying a micro bonsai business, right? But I'm saying small business, right? And small business, you know, it's undefinable word, but sometimes people think that 50 lakh is small, sometimes people think that 50 crore is small. And if you look at Zomato, then it says that even at 4000 crore, it's a small business, which is obviously not, right? So that is there. The second, typically a startup will be a business which is playing with some sort of technology, right? तो इसीलिए आपने वो सुधीर पांडे को आपने कह दिया कि वो स्टार्टअप नहीं है, राइट? वो किसी की बनी बनाई चीज को वो बेच रहा है, नॉट दैट, राइट? तो स्टार्टअप, सो टेक्नोलॉजी इज द इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट इन स्टार्टअप. ऑल ऑफ यू आर टेक स्टूडेंट्स और वॉट, और बिजनेस स्टूडेंट्स? आप लोग टेक्नोलॉजी के स्टूडेंट हैं क्या? है
टेक्नोलॉजी
स्टडी. यू स्टडी व्हाट? डेटा साइंस, कंप्यूटर, व्हाट इज योर कोर कोर्स?
So artificial intelligence and data science.
Wow. Right. So you know what technology is, AI, right? So and everyone is thinking in terms of AI and all that, right? The third characteristics of startup is innovation hona chahiye. Kisi ne pichle point pe likha tha, you know, we wrote some point. Trying to create a new concept, right? Unsolved problem, aur uspe maine Swiggy aur Zomato ke bare kaha, lekin trying to create a new concept. Innovation is the heart of a startup. If there is no innovation, then it is not a startup. People think, yaar, ye toh boring hai, right? So if you go to a restaurant jahan aapko idli sambar milta hai, toh aapko lagta hai, yaar, ye kya hai? Right, agar wahi aapko idli sambar, agar aapko, you know, in a different manner it says and it starts giving you, then you start thinking it's a startup, right? So if you start looking at number of ice cream startups, right, it has sprung up. And they say, we make fresh ice creams, right, which is different from a processed ice cream that you get from a factory, right? And they have a lot of innovation and all that. So they say they're doing all that, innovative. What is this word? The fourth word, arrow jahan pe maine lagaya. Kya hota hai iska matlab?
Change in scalable is like change or growth, expansion mein wagera, change karna.
Scalable का मतलब change करना या growth थोड़ा और अच्छे तरीके से बताएं, किसी और समय पूछता हूँ. Scalable मतलब क्या? OYO जानते हैं आप लोग? OYO rules?
Yes sir.
क्या करता है OYO rules? What do they do? They have a mobile app, and in that mobile app, on the map of India, if you have any guest house or hotel or uski aap booking kar sakte hain through that app, right? Okay. Do they own hotels? Maybe they own some of those. They have some partial ownership or rental model. So because of this technology, it on the map of India, right, OYO has got a large presence, or wo apna is map of India mein apna wo apna jahan jahan usko उसके होटल के यहाँ दिखाते रहता, लोकेशन पॉइंट ऑफ देखोगे OYO एंड ऑल दैट, राइट? यू नो हाउ मेनी होटल्स आर पार्ट ऑफ देयर चेन? एनी गेसेस कितने होटल उसके पार्ट हैं? 20,000, राइट? दैट इज स्केलेबल, राइट? इफ इट हैड ओनली वन होटल, इट वाज नॉट स्केलेबल. यू नो बारबेक्यू नेशन, यू आर अवेयर ऑफ बारबेक्यू नेशन? Pune mein?
Yes sir.
Right? Okay. What do they do? Kya karta Barbecue Nation? Boys and girls? What do they sell?
So all kind of dishes.
All kinds of dishes. No, ye speciality hai, right? On the table. On the table they put a barbecue. आपके जो main table होता है उस table के ऊपर वहाँ पे एक barbecue की वो अंगीठी डाल देते हैं, that right? और उसके ऊपर then you can put your skewer and then cook and all that and then you can eat your meat, right? Now there are number of such hotels in at many places. Pune में वैसे बहुत सारे होटल हैं. तो why is barbecue nation different? How is it different?
So it has an innovative idea, like pay a fixed amount of money and eat unlimited.
वो तो innovative हो गया, right? और उस type में बहुत सारे हैं, right? So there are number of hotels like that, like Barbecue Nation. So what makes Barbecue Nation different? बहुत सारे होटल में आपको वो skewer मिल जाता है और standard, you know, 700 rupees में, 800 rupees में unlimited खाना मिल जाएगी. तो how is it different? How is McDonald's different? There are a number of burger shops. How is McDonald's different?
Branches.
Kitne branch hai McDonald's ke? 20,000. Right? Scale matlab hota hai.
I think advertisement.
उसने कहा कि मैं एक दुकान नहीं लगाऊंगा, मैं 10,000 दुकान लगाऊंगा और उसका फॉर्मेट अलग होगा और पूरे 10,000 दुकान में आपको एक ही टेस्ट का खाना मिलेगा. टेस्ट विल नॉट चेंज. इफ द टेस्ट इन वन शॉप इज सेम, यू विल गेट इन द सेकेंड शॉप सेम टेस्ट, थर्ड शॉप सेम टेस्ट, एटसेट्रा. सो यू स्केल थ्रू प्रोसेस. तो हर एंटरप्रेन्योर, छोटा एंटरप्रेन्योर क्या होता है, वो जो सुधीर पांडे अगर एक दुकान लगाता है तो वो छोटा एंटरप्रेन्योर है, लेकिन अगर वो अपने 100 दुकान लगा देता है तो वो स्केलेबल बिजनेस कर रहा है. फिर वो ही इज रियली थिंकिंग लाइक अ बिग एंटरप्रेन्योर. आर यू ऑल देयर विथ मी?
यस सर.
ओके, राइट. एंड फाइनली एंटरप्रेन्योर्स आर दोज हु आर इन सर्च ऑफ अ बिजनेस मॉडल. इसमें रेड में क्या लिखा हुआ है?
इन सर्च.
इन सर्च मतलब, मतलब क्या? थोड़ा जोर से बोलिए, आवाज नहीं आ रही मेरे को.
मैं रहते नए आइडियाज के बारे में
सोचिए उसको. इन सर्च ऑफ अ बिजनेस मॉडल, राइट. साहिल निगम प्रोडक्ट बना रहा है, प्रोडक्ट बन जाएगा, लेकिन उसे पता नहीं है बेचना कैसे, राइट. ये जो डिस्कवरी प्रोसेस, इन सर्च मीन्स डिस्कवरी प्रोसेस, डिस्कवरी प्रोसेस, इट्स अ डिस्कवरी प्रोसेस, राइट. आपको पता नहीं, इट्स नॉट अ नोन थिंग. अगर मुझे घर बनाने का काम करना, इफ आई एम अ कॉन्ट्रैक्टर, तो पता है कि घर कैसे बनती है. यू नो, यू हैव सीन पीपल डू बिल्ड होम्स, राइट. यू नीड टू पुट अ फाउंडेशन. उस फाउंडेशन के ऊपर आपने एक प्लिंथ बनाया, प्लिंथ के ऊपर आपने कुछ ईंट डाली, ईंट के ऊपर आपने वहाँ पे कॉलम डाला, कॉलम के ऊपर आपने बीम डाला, फिर उसको ईंट से खड़ा किया. दैट्स हाउ अ होम इज मेड, राइट. बिजनेस मॉडल इज नोन, लेकिन देर आर धंधाज फॉर विच बिजनेस मॉडल इज नॉट नोन. तो बिजनेस मॉडल का मतलब क्या होता है? बिजनेस मॉडल का मतलब क्या होता है? सॉरी, थोड़ा जोर से बोलिए.
स्ट्रेटजी और प्लान.
तब तो मैं लिखता इन सर्च ऑफ अ स्ट्रेटजी. आई हैव रिटन बिजनेस मॉडल. आई वुड हैव रिटन इन सर्च ऑफ अ स्ट्रेटजी. बिजनेस मॉडल का मतलब क्या हुआ?
फर्स्ट प्लान टू इंक्रीज नंबर ऑफ सेल्स एंड जनरेट मोर रेवेन्यू.
प्लान टू इंक्रीज नंबर ऑफ सेल्स, जनरेट मोर रेवेन्यू. और थोड़ा क्लियर करें बिजनेस मॉडल. बिजनेस मॉडल because this is the only reason why Zomato can be a startup. It is not a small business, it's a technology driven business, it's an innovative business, it's scalable. 4000 crore ka revenue hai Ola ka, but in search of a business model. Why is Ola in search of a business model? Tell me. बिजनेस मॉडल का मतलब सिंपल चीज होता है कि किसी भी धंधे में रोकड़ा कैसे बनता है, प्रॉफिट कैसे बनती है. अगर धंधे में प्रॉफिट नहीं तो बिजनेस नहीं. इफ यू लुक एट द बिजनेस ऑफ ओला, जोमैटो, फ्लिपकार्ट, दे आर स्टिल लॉस मेकिंग बिजनेस. दे मेक ह्यूज लॉसेस. पेटीएम, दे आर ऑल लॉस. ओयो, दे आर ऑल लॉस मेकिंग बिजनेस. और जब तक बिजनेस मॉडल में प्रॉफिटेबिलिटी नहीं आएगी तब तक उसमें पैसा डालना पड़ेगा. और पैसा क्यों डालना पड़ेगा? बिकॉज दे हैव टू डिस्कवर द प्रॉफिट मेकिंग फॉर्मूला. आर यू ऑल देयर विथ मी? प्रॉफिट मेकिंग फॉर्मूला. इफ द प्रॉफिट मेकिंग फॉर्मूला is not known, then businesses fail. There are a number of businesses which just fail. You know story of Snapdeal? Snapdeal, aap naam suna aapne?
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
Kya hua Snapdeal?
Yes sir.
Snapdeal ki jo value thi, business value $10 billion thi. $10 billion. Aur jis din uske pocket mein, ye pocket hai, jis din uske pocket mein paisa jo hai yahan pe pahunch gaya, जब पॉकेट में पैसा यहाँ था तो एवरीवन वाज हैप्पी. जिस दिन पॉकेट में पैसा यहाँ पहुँच गया, स्नैपडील के बिजनेस की वैल्यू 100 मिलियन हो गई. $10 billion to $100 million that happened with Snapdeal in 3 months, right? क्योंकि बिजनेस मॉडल डिस्कवर नहीं हुआ था. अगर बिजनेस मॉडल डिस्कवर्ड होता तो 10 बिलियन और ये पैसा अगर कम भी होता तो बैंक से पैसा मिल जाता, कुछ हो जाता, राइट? बट वो बिजनेस मॉडल की डिस्कवरी नहीं हुई, राइट? सो आई एम वी आर डिस्कसिंग व्हाट इज एंटरप्रेन्योर्स माइंडसेट. एंड इफ यू आर कुणाल बहल, आई डोंट नो इफ यू नो कुणाल बहल. हु इज कुणाल बहल? कुणाल बहल, कुणाल बहल इज द फाउंडर ऑफ स्नैपडील, राइट? You have to see this fall. How hard this fall might have been. कितनी मुश्किल हुई होगी ये बताएं. आपकी जिंदगी ऐसे चल रही थी और धड़ाम से आप नीचे गए, right? And then you start climbing back again, right? This is the life of an entrepreneur. If this is the life of an entrepreneur, then what is the mindset which is required? Bataye bhai.
Never quit,
right? Never quit. Acha, ye banda yahan pe tha, ye yahan pe khada tha, aur yahan se aisa ludka ki seedhe wo aise ho jata hai, you know? Can you see? Flat ho jata. Now, the art of an entrepreneur is when he falls, he doesn't go flat, he does this landing like a gymnast. Gymnast ko aapne dekha, upar se uchhal karke ekdam safe landing hoti hai. Have you seen gymnastics?
Yes. Teen
bar ye sab pe, right? Log jo hain upar se kartab karte hain, wahan se uchhalte hain, kudte hain, zyada tar log niche girenge aur chot lagega, haddi todenge. Entrepreneur has to be very good at the art of falling or failing, right? The first thing of an entrepreneur is, you know, never say quit when even you are failing, right? So you know, that's important. Are you all there with me, boys and girls? Right? Okay, so who's the founder then? I have a second question. Who is the founder? Founder मतलब क्या? ये तो startup हमने समझ लिया. Founder मतलब क्या? Founder मतलब क्या? Boys and girls, founder मतलब क्या? Are you all there with me?
Sir, person who initially started the company.
खैर आसान चीज़, वो सबसे आसान है, लेकिन उसकी व्यक्तित्व क्या होती है? What is his personality or her personality? How is a founder different?
So he thinks about future. How the company should rise one by one.
So I think future.
And earning money.
Future.
Make.
Future oriented. ये मैंने लिख लिया. एक-एक बंदा एक-एक. One person at a time. So one point is founders are future oriented. Okay. What else? Who is the founder? और क्या खासियत होती है इसकी?
So he search for investors.
सर्च फॉर इन्वेस्टर्स. ओके, उसको चाहिए इन्वेस्टर. मतलब क्या हुआ इन्वेस्टर? अगर इन्वेस्टर नहीं है तो क्या वो फाउंडर नहीं है? साहिल हैज नो इन्वेस्टर,
सो ही विल बी बट हैज टू ग्रो हिज कंपनी, नीड सम फंडिंग,
राइट? आई एम रिटन सर्च फॉर इन्वेस्टर. उसको चाहिए सर्च फॉर इन्वेस्टर. फाउंडर सर्च फॉर इन्वेस्टर्स. ओके, लिख लिया मैंने सर्च फॉर इन्वेस्टर. हु इज अ फाउंडर? क्या होता है फाउंडर? उसकी डीएनए क्या होती? अभी हमने फॉल के बारे क्या बोला? फाउंडर्स आर दोज हू
नेवर क्विट,
नेवर क्विट्स
कैन फॉल. can fall without quitting, right? Even when they fall, they don't quit. Never quit. Okay, right. So who's the founder? What else? Who's the founder? Who's the founder?
Who searches for different business ideas? Like, sorry, business model.
Who searches? Search. Who has this ability to? He should have that discoverer's, right? Jigyasa chahiye, curiosity, right? Discoverer. He's a discoverer, right? Discoverer mein kya hota? Curiosity hoti. Curious hota hai. Curious. Yeah. What else? Who's the founder?
He's a jack of all trades.
Jack of all trades. अच्छा वो मिथक है. Jack of all trades जो है वो कोई founder नहीं होता. ये बुद्धू बनाने वाली बात है. Right? तो उसको मैंने हटा दिया. और बताएं founder क्या होता है? Founder क्या होता है? Jack of all trades. और क्या founder? बताएं फाउंडर हू द फाउंडर
सो हू इनिशियली स्टार्टेड द कंपनी
वो तो सबसे आसान चीज राइट सो एनीवन हू स्टार्ट्स अ कंपनी इज नॉट अ फाउंडर दैट्स अ वो चीज नहीं कोई भी आदमी कुछ शुरू कर सकता बट ही इज नॉट अ फाउंडर राइट सो दैट्स इट और बताएं हू द फाउंडर सोचिए यू नो मैकडोनल्ड के जो फाउंडर थे The people who started the company, no one remembers that. But the person who grew the company, everyone remembers McDonald. To start karna is not same as being a founder. Ye mindset wali baat hai. This is about entrepreneur's mindset. And that's something that I want to discuss. Okay, so boys and girls, there's a question here in the chat box. You can or you can just speak. What would you choose? You get a chance to make 2 lakhs when another makes 5. You get a chance to make 3 lakhs when another makes 10. What option will you choose, A or B?
B.
Someone has said B.
A.
Okay, मैं tally mark बना रहा हूँ. Okay, anyone else? B or A? What will you, if you get a 2 lakhs out of 5 or 3 lakhs out of 10? किसने B कहा? नाम बोलिए.
So B.
हाँ. Spelling? S A. तन्मय भी B है. सभी ना ओके ए किसने कहा था समवन सेड ए राइट बॉयज व्हाट्स योर आंसर बी और ए टेल मी श्रुति व्हाट्स योर आंसर बी और ए Arpita, what's your answer, B or A? Aditya, Akhilesh, what's your answer? Unmute and speak. Boys and girls. Listen, kya lagta aapko answer? Okay, Sabhi, why did you choose B? Friends, can you hear me? Because I'm getting no response. Ameya?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. What would be your answer? A or B?
A.
A. And why A? What is the thought?
Percentage.
40%, right? So this is 40%. And Sabhi, what's your answer? Sabhi or Sabhi? I don't know. What's your answer? Why B, Sabhi?
Because sir, I am looking through. I don't. My. मतलब फर्क नहीं पड़ता बाकियों को कितने मिल रहे
हैं. I am getting.
Right? फर्क नहीं पड़ता दूसरों को मिल रहा. आप क्या देख रहे हो? ये देख रहे हो या ये देख रहे हो?
खुद का.
खुद का देख रहे हो तीन. So, Ame, look, what Abhi is, Sabhi is saying that it does not matter. And Ameya, you were saying, thinking that this is 30%, upar wala 40%. Hai. But at a personal level, gain is 3 lakhs. And most entrepreneurs, when you ask this question, they are prone to be choosing this rather than this. Right? We are discussing entrepreneur's mindset. Right? Bahut sare log bolenge, yaar, mera share kam ho raha hai isme. B mein. To main kyun karu? Lekin personal gain jo hai, wo jyada ho raha hai. तो एंटरप्रेन्योर जो होता है वो विन विन को जल्दी समझता है. दे आर एबल टू थिंक विन विन सूनर देन मेनी पीपल. राइट? ओके. व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन ए एंड बी? ए एंड बी में क्या डिफरेंस है?
B is entrepreneur mindset.
B तो मान लिया कि entrepreneur है, ENT है. A क्या है? What is A?
Normal mindset.
हाँ, normal mindset. A is a trader, right? वो सुधीर और साहिल. A is a trader. वो क्या करता है? ये wholesale market से तरबूज लाता है और दुकान में अपने retail market में बेच देता है. ये तो दुकानदार. राइट? ये है एंटरप्रेन्योर. क्या करता है? वो तरबूज लाता है, उसमें वो वैल्यू एडिशन करता है. वैल्यू एडिशन एंड हायर ऑर्डर वैल्यू एडिशन. वैल्यू एडिशन ये भी कर रहा है, बट ही इज डूइंग हायर ऑर्डर ऑर्डर वैल्यू एडिशन. एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट हायर ऑर्डर वैल्यू एडिशन ये उसकी वैल्यू बढ़ जाती है. सो दैट इज एंटरप्रेन्योरियल माइंडसेट, हायर ऑर्डर वैल्यू एडिशन. ये ऊपर वाला, बहुत सारे लोग क्या होते हैं, ट्रेडर माइंडसेट में होते हैं. Are you all there with me? Higher order value addition? Entrepreneurial mindset. Boys and girls, you are there with me? Say yes, then I can move forward.
Yes, sir.
Fantastic. So, look, every entrepreneurial journey starts with this ulji, which is confused. Confused state of affair. अभी कभी आपने वो ऊन का गोला देखा है? You know, there's a lot of haziness. And धीरे धीरे आप उसको सुलझाते हो, प्रोटोटाइप बनता है, एंड फाइनली जब मार्केट में उसकी एक्सेप्टेबिलिटी होती है तो वो डिज़ाइन होता है. एंड दिस जर्नी इज वेरी रॉकी, टॉपसी टर्वी जर्नी. दिस इज द जर्नी ऑफ एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप. अच्छा, एक बार जब आप नीचे गिरते हो तो बहुत सारे लोग यहाँ पे खत्म हो जाते हैं. दे डोंट वॉन्ट, दे आर अफ्रेड. सो दे से नहीं नहीं ये नहीं चाहिए मुझे, तो एक सीधा रास्ता बना दो, मैं इस जर्नी में जाऊंगा. मेरी अपनी साइकिल जो है, राइट, इस रास्ते पे चलेगी, मैं इस जर्नी में जाऊंगा, आई विल बी वेरी हैप्पी. दिस इज नॉर्मल. राइट? वो एक ऐड है ना, नॉर्मल बनती, और ये जो है ये एंटरप्रेन्योर वाली. कैन यू सी द डिफरेंस बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स? एंटरप्रेन्योर, क्या अंतर है? Which life is better, normal or entrepreneur? Boys and girls, you're not responding. Please tell me which life is better. I'll take another 2 minutes, 3 minutes to wrap up. So, which life is better?
In short term, it's normal, and it.
In short term. See, this term no one knows. ये 7 साल की बात है या 9 साल की बात है या 2 साल की बात है. But this life, have you been on a roller coaster? कभी आपने वो Disneyland type की roller coaster, SL World ये सब में गए हैं आप? क्या होता है उसमें जब वो roller coaster जो ऊपर से नीचे आता है तो सबकी जान एकदम हलक पे रहती, right? Have you seen that? Experience that? सब आ वो करते रहते हैं, लेकिन मस्ती भी उसी में. राइट? बट नॉट एवरी वन इज एबल टू टेक इट. सो दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, एंड दैट्स वाई आई एम कमिंग टू माई लास्ट स्लाइड. एंटरप्रेन्योर्स आर अपॉर्चुनिटी सीकर्स. उनको अगर कोई चीज़ दिखाई देती है, उसमें अगर उनको पैसा बनता दिखाई देता है, दे वॉन्ट टू ग्रैब इट. दे हैव पैशन फॉर आइडिया. दे आर डूअर्स, एक्शन ओरिएंटेड होते हैं. एक्शन चाहिए भाई, बिना एक्शन के कोई एंटरप्रेन्योरिज्म नहीं. दे नो हाउ टू फॉल एंड दे नेवर गिव अप. Right, so these are the five things which makes entrepreneurs different. With this, I can go on and on, but I wanted to. We are from thinkstartup.in, and we have programs. These are online programs for you. These are simple programs for you. At the moment, there are 4-5 programs which is there on our portal, so you can go to the portal thinkstartup.in, and you can if you want to attend a program, you can attend, you can sign up, and then our people will guide you. There are two types of programs. There are online programs, and then there are live programs like this, right? Live programs are high engagement, online is self-paced learning program, and it's all works in an automated manner. So if you are interested in entrepreneurship, we are always there to help. Right, friends? So if you have any questions, we can come discuss. These are all about easy programs, very low priced, right? So you can really come and discuss any of these things. So if you have any questions, I can take those questions. Otherwise, I want you to again remind you about this. If you have your younger brother, sister, this is for school students anywhere in India. They can participate at youthideathon.in, and the winner gets 1 lakh prize and all that. So there's a scholarship, mentoring, every state prize, etc. AI based prize, data analytics based prize, bahut saare usme prize hai. So those are the things, friends. If you have any questions, happy to take. Priyanka ma'am, if you want to initiate any question, please let me know.
Anybody has any questions?
So can we call a B2B startup, B2B business as a startup?
So there are a number of startups which are B2B types, right? So let's say there's a friend of mine and he does a B2B startup. What he does is he provides purchasing service to about 20 to 30 organizations. Purchasing service, right? So jo dusre jo organization hai wahan pe unka purchase department hai, he is a outsourced purchasing department for them. Right? B2B startup. There could be a number of B2B startups.
There are a number of
B2B startups. But if you think, if you want to create, have an idea, actually, when you go to the Think Startup platform, and when you fill the form, we will ask you to submit idea. And from idea submission stage, if your idea is good, then we'll ask you to take the live class, or we can ask you to go to the easy-paced, self-paced, self-learning class. So good ideas move to the live session where we help people develop and to venture building model. Okay. Right, boys?
Actually, yeah. I found in my Startup India and Maharashtra Startup. They have, if we have an idea, agar humare paas idea hai, toh, they are not focused on idea. Means, your startup should be running and performing some work or gaining some profit or like that. In case agar aapka startup aisa hai jo working mein hai, to then and only can we participate in that startup week or startup.
Yeah, startup ka jo pehla jo 2-3 phase hota hai na, jo baby steps of startup, no one wants to participate in that, right? And Sahil has to cover that journey himself. Paas samjhe? वो उसके जब प्रोडक्ट कुछ बन के तैयार होता है तब लोगों को उसकी वैल्यू समझ में आनी शुरू होती है.
ओके सर.
राइट. और देन एवरीवन, इफ द आइडिया इज गुड, देन एवरीवन वांट्स टू जॉइन द बैंड वैगन.
सो बिफोर दैट नो वन इज.
बिफोर दैट इट्स अ लोनली जर्नी. और एंटरप्रेन्योर वही होता है जो उस लोनली जर्नी को कवर कर ले.
Yes, sir, like Ritesh Agrawal.
Like Ritesh. Yeah. Anyone else? Any question? Boys and girls? Fantastic. So, Priyanka ma'am, we can close the session. It was a pleasure interacting with you. And any time in life, if you feel passionate, want to do things, never hesitate to reach out to us. We are only about startups.
Yes, thank you so much, Sanjeev sir, for this wonderful session on behalf of AISSMS Institute of Engineering and Technology and entire fraternity. I would like to extend my special thanks to our HOD Dr. S.V. Limkar sir and Principal Dr. P.B. Manzer for his, their constant support and guidance. Last but not least, I would like to thank all the audiences for their active participation in this event.
Thank you all. It was a pleasure to interact. I'll leave the session now.
Thank you, sir.
Bye-bye.
Feedback form for this session or share in the chat box. Please do feel.
Bye. God bless.